Hey guys, it's Tess from the Latte Library, and this is my unboxing of the Bell's Books and Candles October YA box. This is a new business originally run by Belle Regalia, which is like super exciting. I love her stuff. Belle Regalia does predominantly bookish jewelry, so I'm a fan because I do like jewelry. But this is a new expansion and I'm super excited because not only does she sell like a YA mystery box, there are 8 other genres you can choose from. And they also sell different jewelry, which is cool. They currently have like witchy kind of vibes at the moment, which I'm totally digging. I'm like kind of stuck in some like cottage core kind of vibe aesthetic right now. And this business totally caters to me. And they do candles. So I'm super excited to see if I get a candle in this box. I have no idea what's inside. So let's unbox it. Also, I love that this box is black. I think it's one of the coolest boxes I've ever seen. Definitely in my like top 3 for packaging. I think packaging is like so important. I don't know why, even though this is just some cardboard with nice writing and stuff, it will sit on my shelf because I love it. So as I said, they have like 8 different genres. This is the YA one. I just feel like next time I'll try something different, probably like thrillers or something, because I'm like loving thrillers. I generally do at the second half of the year, so I'll probably go for that option. Speaking of packaging, I love this packaging like crazy. This is like a peachy kind of color. I feel like I'll sound lame for saying this, but I feel like it's totally in right now. Like everyone's like using it because it's amazing and I'm all here for it. I actually don't want to throw it away because of the little illustrations. They're so cute. First, we have some Skittles. Skittles are vegan, if you didn't know. So anyone can eat these. Maybe not children because they would probably half them up a bit too much. But we have Skittles and it's kind of like Halloween packaging. So that's just like really good timing. Next, we have like a print and it says, "But first, let me take a shelfie." It's like a rainbow shelfie, but like pastelized kind of thing, which like is totally, again, in right now, loving it. We'll definitely just like hang it up on my wall because like you can. Or, you know, I could have just started with the young adult mystery box, what's inside, little like card thing, but that's not how we do it here. So the theme is spooks and ghouls, which of course October is like Halloween. So expect some like freaky, spooky, scary stuff. Oh, there's even an Instagram challenge on the back. So on the 31st of October, which has passed, make your box look as spooky as possible. 1st of November, Skittles. And the 2nd, 3rd, 4th and 5th, I will not tell you right now because I have not shown you guys. So that's gone away. Then there's like this cute little postcard. It says, "Building your library one book at a time." This print reminds me of the last bookstore in LA because it has that, like if you can see, it has like the shape and it has that in that shop, that store. Oh, then we have a double-sided bookmark. I love these colors so much. It's totally like pastely, peachy pastely. If that could be my theme, I would have it as that, but I don't know how to do that. The peachy side says, "Readers never go to bed alone." Totally accurate. And the other side says, "Building your library one book at a time." Next, we have an enamel pin, which like, I swear, I never actively collect enamel pins. But when I get one, I'm like, this is so cool. Like, I'm never getting rid of it. Enamel pin of a spooky haunted house. Sorry, says it up there, if I could just read it. Totally looks like your stereotypical, like, spooky house with greens and purples and like bats and stuff. And again, I love this packaging so much. Like, it's such a mood. I'm feeling spooky and October's finished. Super shiny as well. And it's got 2 backers. Pretty. Now we have a candle. Okay, so the first time I was introduced to Belle's candles was in the Crescent City Belle Regalia box. And I was like, there's a candle in this? That's amazing. And it had a wood wick, which is like my first ever wood wick ever. I don't know. I've collected all these candles and burned them. And I just have never had a wood wick. This is not a wood wick. But it smells amazing. So this is called Welcome to the Afterlife and smells of absinthe, citrus, and spirits. Well, the spirits smell really good. And it's just white wax with no glitter. Totally okay with that. they actually have other candles in store, which I really want to get, but I'm on a budget, but I really want to get them. Like, just their labels are like super pretty, but also like the scent combination. So just like, oh, I know I would love it. I'd love it so much. Next we have washi tape. Halloween inspired washi tape. It is purple with like cute little like coffins and bats and stuff. I wish I used washi tape. I feel like I've got quite a few of Belle Regalia's washi tapes. Now I have this to add to my collection. I don't journal, so I don't like use it, but I just collect it. Again, like enamel pins, I don't intentionally collect it, I just do, but I'll like never throw it out. But I love how sparkly this is. It's like, so it's purple, silver, black, and I got some red lips in there. But the silver just like stands out so good. And last but not least, we have the book, which is The Reckless Afterlife of Harriet Stoker, which I imagine is why this candle says Welcome to the Afterlife, in very similar colors. So I'll have to burn it while reading this. It says, what if death is only the beginning? So I assume this is just like a spooky YA read, which is like super cool. I have seen this book going around on the gram. I feel like when like Halloween happens, you get like all these random selection of books that people like read this during like spooky season, and this is one of them. So I've never really like picked up like a spooky read, but I will, and this is it. And yeah, the blurb says, congratulations, new kid, welcome to the afterlife. When Harriet Stoker dies after falling from a balcony in a long abandoned building, she discovers a group of ghosts, each with a special power. Felix, Casper, Rima, and Leah welcome Harriet into their world, eager to make friends with the new arrival after decades alone. Yet Harriet is more interested in unleashing her own power, even if it means destroying everyone around her. But when all of eternity is at stake, the afterlife can be a dangerous place to make an enemy. Sounds really interesting and like nothing like I've ever read before, which is like crazy. Not that I tend to expand my genres out too much. I feel like I don't set like TBRs the rest of the year, so maybe like next year I'll give it a read. And that is it for the October YA Mystery Box Unboxing by Belle's Books and Candles. So you can get these as a subscription of any of the genres, which you can find on their like really fancy website. Not gonna lie, like I went onto their website, I was like, wow, this is amazing. She has done such an awesome job of setting everything up. So the book boxes actually like, they range in pricing depending on the genre. So for example, you have the general fiction adult mystery box for $69.99, not including shipping. Or you have like the classic literature box, which is $25.99. So basically it suits like all different like budget types, but you're also getting good quality as well, which you can't really complain about. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you next time. See ya.